Hi guys, it's Emma, and in today's video, I'm going to be thrifting a prom dress. So I had this idea probably a couple months ago. I was just kind of thinking, what if I tried to thrift a prom dress? I have a couple friends and people that have told me they've been successful with this. I actually already have my own prom dress. I paid $300 for it, which is a little bit expensive. Sometimes I come across some dresses in Goodwill that are not that ugly and, you know, could possibly work. So I thought it'd be fun if I went around to all my local Goodwills and tried to find a prom dress or something that I could wear to prom, you know? So we had our first Goodwill. I haven't been here in a while. The one near my house closes at 6. This one's 8. I have no idea why it's like that. But we're gonna go inside, thrift a little normally, and then look for some prom stuff. But of course, I have an iced vanilla latte, a blonde espresso, venti. Get a taller venti because the grande is weirdly proportional. It doesn't taste the same at all. I'm really excited for today's video. Had this idea for a while and now I finally get to go do it. I have prom in 2 weeks, so that kind of explains it's like prom season. You want to see me try a thrifted prom dress and probably look really ugly? Then just keep watching.
The Mother Nature plant queen look, like the Starbucks lady, like on the
best part about this dress is the back. It looks so cool.
Not off to a bad start, I gotta admit. If it was longer, I might actually consider it.
Ew.
But I'm a fan. Okay, I gotta admit, this one's actually pretty cute. Although Corinne called me a Christmas ornament, but I mean, it's not bad. And the best part actually is, once again, that back is sweet, but the true best part. It can be used so many different ways. You can tie it like this. I'm just going to the opera kind of deal. A Mother Mary, if you want. This is if you're going for the Claire and Nutcracker look. I think it's just so cute and you look dainty, you know. Best part is it doesn't even zip up in the back because it's too small. I feel like an opera singer. I mean, good color and this is fine, but like, ugh. And actually, once again, I have a tail. Whoosh. It also looks like a grandma nightgown.
Come on, Barbie, let's go party.
Any short dresses, because although my prom is all long dresses, some people have short, but this is not too bad. I mean, it's not the best cut, but the color's cool. Like this top here is really flattering. I'm literally Hermione in the fourth Harry Potter, but it's fine. There's like a crisscrossy going on here, like a picnic basket. That's cool. I do admire the layers. It's not the worst. Holographic number is kind of funky because the bottom has flowers and butterflies on it. Pretty cool. It's the first one that fits me lengthwise, but it is huge, like massive. But it's like color shifting a little bit. The top half is not bad, I'll admit that. It could be a lot worse, but it could be a lot better. found my actual prom dress in this Goodwill. The one that I have like this was $300, and I'll insert a picture of it here, but this one looks way cooler, and it's like satiny. I need to wear like seamless underwear, maybe Spanx.
Or no underwear.
It's just, this dress is fabulous. Wow. Hey.
Oh, hey.
So yeah, this dress is $13, so it looks expensive AF, and it's so cheap, so. Success. This dress literally looks exactly what like Cameron wore to homecoming this year. It's actually by Wet Seal. It's like short, so it's not prom for me, but like for anybody else, it's like $5. And it looks really good. Maybe I'll grab this for like formal or something, because I never know when I might need like a dress like this in college. I don't know, but this, I'm surprised. Literally, so cheap, so cheap. And it's also really comfortable, like you wouldn't need a bra, so impressed. Goodwill is actually killing it today, and I'm just speechless. Short one. It looks super cute though. Like the neckline's really flattering. The purple is probably my favorite. Like this color is so, so cool. It's a little bit like uncomfortably short. Like if I were to bend or squat, I'd be like, yikes. But it is so cool. Actually really flattering. So maybe I'll also pick this up for like formals. Cause like I guess you never know like when you're gonna need a dress, you know? And although it is kind of short, it is so cute. And like when am I gonna find dresses for like $5 again? Who knows? Satiny almost. And this purple color, I love it. It's like very, it reminds me of Topp Shop. I don't know. This one is so 8th grade dance in middle school that it hurts. This like ruchy sparkly one with the belt and like these like frilly things. Yikes. Actually fits. Would I ever wear this? Absolutely not. But for a Goodwill dress for $5, you know, it could be a lot worse. But still no, like the high low there, I look like a peacock. Right here is not the worst. Like you have a cute little sheer business, the rhinestone's ugly, but like okay. And it just gets so much worse. This little frilly thick thing, I feel like the dancing emoji, like that's not what it looks like. The length is just are you kidding me? I feel like I look like a witch kind of. I mean the top half has promise. That's like a decent cut, but the rest of it, no. This one's also $13, so up the price. Down the quality.
Well, I look so ugly, sorry. Okay, so you guys can probably barely see me, but that was literally so successful. I had such a fun time trying to find a prom dress. I actually did find a prom dress. I'm not really sure if I'm gonna wear it yet. I'm kinda gonna go home and compare with the other one. But it was so cheap and so cute, and I know this video is kind of meant to be a joke at first, like could I actually do it? But I actually found like two dresses that I'm gonna be wearing for formal or for prom. So if you wanna check your local thrift stores, you literally never know. I also found a couple pairs of mom jeans and a couple other t-shirts that I'll show in a thrift haul eventually. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you guys want me to like try to thrift anything else specific, like homecoming, bathing suit, like how to find the perfect pair of mom jeans, like something like that, let me know down below. If you like these videos, subscribe. I do them all the time. I love thrifting. It's my life. And I love you guys so much. Follow me on all social media, all that good stuff. And I will see you next week with a new video. Bye. Mwah. Prom equals $13.